Greetings, my name is Anasha and I come to you inviting you to attend our Water Walking Women Conference this summer. It's actually August 11th through the 13th. It's being held at the beautiful Renaissance Esmeralda in Indian Wells, California. The title of the conference this year is I Am an Overcomer. Ladies, we are all overcomers. Why, you ask? Look at what you've been through. Look at your history. Look at your past problems that you've endured, whether that be marital, whether that be financial, whether that be with your sister, your mother, your brother, whatever it was. There has been something that you've struggled with, an addiction, whatever. There's been something that you've had a problem with and you have overcome. I personally am overcoming right now because I hate to speak publicly. I don't do this, but I felt the need to reach out to my sisters that feel like they need to overcome something and don't feel that they are overcomers. Ladies, we are all overcomers. This is a conference that you definitely don't want to miss. We have some awesome speakers lined up. Most of them have been speakers of our previous conferences, and some are new. This is going to be such an awesome conference. It's going to be a time to reflect, to laugh, to cry, to worship, to just enjoy being sisters, to enjoy the time with the Lord, to think about and see how great He is, where He's taken us, and where we are today. Register today. Visit us on our website. It's www.waterwalkingwomen.org. Like us on our Facebook page. Dial in every Thursday. Every Thursday we meet at 12:15 Pacific Standard Time, where we go to God in prayer. We talk about the conference, and we just pray. We pray about the greatness and the goodness of God. Ladies, August 11th through the 13th, you do not want to miss this conference. I am an overcomer. Me, yes, I am an overcomer. I'm proud to say I am an overcomer. I've overcame so much. Am I where I want to be? No, but I've come so far, and I'm so excited to know that God is taking me to higher places. Ladies, we look forward to seeing you in August. Again, go to our page, register, and we will see you at the Esmeralda Renaissance this summer. Ta-ta!